If you're out and about in a particularly humid season, you need to watch out for this.
See all that white stuff on those plants? That's powdery mildew.
I'm just out here walking to lunch, but if you happen to graze that with your clothes and take it home to your garden, boom.
It spreads by a spore, so if those spores get on your clothing and you bring it back to your garden, done. So watch where you're walking and take off your jacket when you get home to work in your garden.